goes to the bathroom, like, to figure out Mary's death. But then she realizes her boss is in the stall next to her. So Maggie throws a cigarette into the toilet, and the whole thing catches on fire.
No fucking way. What are you doing in here?
Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test on your system. And good job, guys. You passed. Yeah.
Hey, Ray. Hey, it's
Tobias. Yeah. Everything's solid here.
Good.
Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Yeah.
I was walking outside.
Yeah, okay, will do.
What?
Thanks. Bye now.
Ray, no, hey, look,
pencil
Ray,
pushers.
Ray.
What can you do, huh? Hey. Lil won't know I'm here. I gotta move. I had high hopes for Bloom when I applied. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but this thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late, and the CTOS is too big.
Whatever, not my problem.
I got nothing. I'll check over there. He's gone.
If I play it smart, I can trap some of these bastards in their offices.